Memorabilia is memories. Part of the, that's the main thing we want you to get out of this today is memories is what you, we store in our brains, what we love. We love these memories. These bring back good times. We want to collect those things. We want to Hideki Matsui. He had a great year with the Yankees that year. We want stuff from him. We want stuff from Eli Manning. We want stuff from Roger Maris. It's what we remember as a child, as an adult, with our parents, with our kids. That's what helps us remember the stuff. Memorabilia is memories, and that's what we love.